breathe is cleaner than it has been for decades.
18% below.
It's a wake-up call.
To this very polluted.
Are returning to pre-pandemic levels.
Guys, tell me that's not crazy. Last year, when people are getting sick from the COVID, the earth actually getting better, cleaner, and greener.
And do you know why? Because of the lockdown, we humans used less factories, took less flights, and drove less cars.
Our car uses gasoline, and gasoline causes 55% of the pollution.
That is 55%.
And it is said that
instead of this, we humans still use
this. That's why some dreamers from a company called VinFast, all the way from Vietnam, came up with the electronic vehicle that produces no emission.
No more emission, less global warming, and no more noise. So greener planet, greener future for our children.
And the reason I like the most about these cars are very modern. Some of the top engineers, top designers around the globe came together, worked day and night, finally came up with this beautiful art. Secondly, those cars are from the future. It has no speedometer. All the informations are on the screen where I supposed to be. It has cameras for safety and the self-park, AI technology, and many other features.
And the best part is,
past electric vehicles have been really expensive. They've been cars for rich people. What we're doing is creating electric vehicles that anybody can own. Reasonably priced electric vehicles.
That means
it is affordable.
So why not you, me, and the world get healthier, better, and greener together? Go boundless!
VinFast, Boundless Together.